I'm Lillian. I'm getting married today with Nathan after dating for 2 years. But he hasn't showed up even 1 hour before the ceremony. I was worried and tried to call him. Nathan, where are you?
Oh, Lillian, I don't think I can make it today.
What do you mean you can't make it?
I can't lie to myself after all.
What do you mean?
Actually, I'm in love with someone else. I decided to marry her.
What are you talking about? Our wedding is today. You can't do this!
That's why I realize my true feelings. I'm marrying her. See ya. I wish her happiness too, Lillian.
Later on, my friend told me that he got to know his cheating partner 3 months before the wedding. It seems that her father runs a company in a rural area and was talking about taking over the company. I was so shocked that I was dead to the world for a while. To recover from this situation, I changed the environment and worked hard at my new workplace. My hard work was recognized by the company. They started to give me more work to do. When I was feeling a sense of purpose, Nathan contacted me.
Lillian, long time no see. How have you been?
What are you contacting me about this time?
I'd like to apologize for what happened 4 years ago.
Now? It was hard after that.
You are right. I was selfish.
Being selfish doesn't cut it.
I understand. But then I realized that I can't stop thinking about you, Lillian.
I've already forgotten about you. Your parents seemed worried about you.
I see. Do you still keep in touch with my parents?
No, I haven't. After the wedding, it seems that they sold their house to pay for cancellation fee and my consolation money.
That's why there is someone else living in that house.
You haven't been in contact with your parents?
I was prepared to throw everything away.
If so, why are you contacting me?
Because I realize that you are the only one for me.
But didn't you marry? Didn't you take over your father-in-law's company?
I was going to, but the management of the company became difficult and it went bankrupt last year.
So you ran away?
It's not that. After all, I realize that I love you.
How convenient.
Your work seems to be going well.
Reasonably. After you ran away, I worked hard to forget about it.
I saw the magazine. You are the CEO now.
The CEO?
The CEO, the rising star of the company. That is so cool. I'm thinking of supporting you.
What are you talking about?
You seem busy with work, so I'm thinking of doing all the housework.
I'm busy with work, but not too much to do housework.
As expected, a woman who can work is different. I'm also good at cooking. When you are at work, I'll take care of the house.
I have no idea what you are talking about.
You sure couldn't stop thinking about me, because you hadn't blocked me. Can we start over again?
I'm so confused now. Where are you now?
I'm at a cafe by your company. Can we meet?
I can't leave work right now, but can you wait about 3 hours?
No problem. I'm waiting for you.
3 hours later.
Where are you, Lillian?
What? Haven't arrived yet?
My parents are here.
They seem to have arrived.
What's going on?
I told your parents where you are.
What? Didn't you cut contact with my parents?
Yes, for a while.
You are also coming soon, right?
No way.
Don't you want to get back with me?
There's no way on earth. I'm married.
Is that so?
Right. My husband is a CEO. I'm a secretary for the CEO. You didn't read the magazine properly.
Oh, wow.
I hadn't blocked you because your parents asked me in case you reached out to me at some point.
I see.
I hope you can ask for forgiveness by apologizing to your parents.
Hang on a second.
I wish you a happiness, Nathan. After this, his parents found him and he was taken home forcibly. After that, he seems to be working for his uncle who runs a construction company to reimburse the cancellation fee for the wedding and my consolation money. With hard work every day, he seems to be calling his parents and begging for help. If you take the easy way out, you will have to pay a price for it. I hope he will learn that properly and be happy someday.